out here again. Looks like it's going to be the last frozen morning we got. It might get down into below freezing tonight, but it's like barely. It's saying like 29. One weather app says 28, so if it gets down to 28, 29, it'll crust up enough. We might be able to go a little bit tomorrow morning, but it looks like that's going to be it. I think on Tuesday, today's Monday, by the way. We got another probably 6 inches of snow on Friday. It got a little bit warm yesterday. Not warm, but the sun was out, so it melted a lot of it off. We got a bunch of wood staged up top there, so we're going to skid some of that this morning. Try to get it down here. The plan is to... I mean, you can see we got a mess of wood out there. So the plan is get as much out here as we can before it thaws, and then he'll sit in that loader when it gets muddy and just keep it going. And then I'll go up there with the bulldozer later in the week and hand stump and stage up top there where we got some shit on some stuff on a hill. So we'll do that. Or I'll do that while he's down here cutting up, and then Mikey, he can truck it. So today, the goal today is just skid some, and then I'll probably hand stump today just because I don't have a skidder, man, so I'll be in and out of the skidder, so I'll just cut a few and skid a few and just do it like that. So we'll try to get a little video hand stumping today. It's been a while. All right, I lied yesterday. I said I was going to hand stump, but... I didn't. By the time we got the wood drug out, I was feeling pretty lazy. So we took the bulldozer and pushed the cutter up in the woods. So I think I hand cut one dead tree or something, was a double. And I tried did my damnedest to get the cutter around it, but I just couldn't get it cut clean off. So I had to resort to the chainsaw. But I got my phone mount now, so we're going to try it out today. I left the cutter up in the woods. It's kind of froze this morning, so we're going to skid some wood. But I left the cutter up in the woods, and that way I can use it today. We don't have to fight to try to get it back up the hill. So I'm going to try this new mount to see if it works, see if we can't get some video from inside the cab with the cutter working, and maybe try something outside the cab. We'll just kind of got to play. I got to play with it. So I'm going to trial and error today, but we're going to give her a whirl. What I'm doing, I'm zipping these little gum trees off to give me a place to stage logs. Wait, sure, would be nice if this heater would work. Heck, God, it's cold in here. So now that the hill's getting too muddy, I'm going to get the cut here. Everything keeps focusing in the windshield, and I can't get it to go back. There we go. Let's see if that works. I'm going to cut this little stump off here. Big tree. I mean, this is I get the top of my head to head first. We're gonna send it.
Lean to it. If I was
cut it by hand, I would jump it off. got to see some cutter action inside the cab and outside the cab. It's getting pretty muddy in here now. I don't think might be hand stuff and the rest is. I don't know. It's a pretty steep hill down that one side. Basically, everything up top here is cut except for a handful over here where I got the cutter parked. But it's got to heal up a little bit. I mean, the cutter's kind of got floaters on it, but they're not. It's going down. So I got to. We're gonna have to. I could probably cut that a little bit over there, but then I think the rest of it we're gonna be cutting by hand. As much as I don't want to do it, but it is what it is. I hate to say it, but if I had the track cutter, I could probably cut that with the track cutter. But cut a lot of trees by hand for $3,000 a month. So just I cut most of it with the cutter. So, but all right, I'm gonna cut this one off. It's gonna be wet. It's gonna start raining tomorrow. Not sure what we're gonna get into, but we'll find out. So thanks for watching. Like and subscribe, and we'll see you on the next one.